Financial Corporation, and Michelle Champagne, president of Florida Citrus Sports, to present the MVP award.
Thank you.
Well, first of all, you know, we're really pleased for the University of Alabama in terms of the way our players played today, the way they competed today. I think it was a first-class performance from start to finish. We asked the players to focus on taking advantage of their talent today and have enough poise to do it for 60 minutes in the game, regardless of what they had to overcome. And we wanted to define this team as winners. And I think this 10-win season probably defines this group as winners. You know, there's lots of lessons to learn about this season in terms of maybe the four or five plays that could have been, that could have put us in a different place, maybe the same place we were last year. But I think there's a lot to learn about life relative to what we did accomplish and some of the things that we fell a little bit short on. But I was really pleased and proud of the way our team competed today, the way they played today, the way they executed. I thought dominating the line of scrimmage on both sides of the ball was the real key to it. They couldn't run it. We affected their quarterback. We ran it effectively and had time to make plays down the field passing, you know, with Greg. So, you know, you can't say enough about the way our players played. I think Michigan State's got a great team. They had a great season. They won 11 games. We had a tremendous amount of respect for their team. I think the heat was probably something that was beneficial to us. It was the reason that we went no huddle to try to wear their team down, and I think it did affect their defensive players.